Show you something really cool that I got recently. recently. Look at this. His name's Henry. And he makes the most wonderful sounds. To know if he can give you a kiss. Yeah. Henry's extremely friendly. He always wants to kiss everyone. And he likes to dance, as you can tell. Kisses from Henry. Okay, I'll give you a kiss, Henry. He looks happy. Henry's doing the worm. If you would like to play with Henry, he'll be right next to you, next to your water. Oh, speaking of like cool little fidget toys, look at this. It's a pineapple. But guess what? It's not just any pineapple. hands in it with the bath bomb, or put your face above it so you get a nice little steam. That's up to you, but let's open this and put them in the warm bowl of water. Enjoyed that. Next for you, I have some affirmations. AFFIRMATORS. Oh, I just realized it says affirmator. But it is affirmations. Let's pull a few for you. Let's see. So it says we need to silently ask that the cards give you a message that will benefit you in this moment. Then reach in and pull a single card and feel confident that that's the card for you. So it says to mix them. So let's do a little mixy mixy. Myself the story of what's happening in my life, I choose to make it the kind of story where even the tough parts have a sort of inner beauty. It's ultimately a happy story where every character, no matter how wicked, is doing their best. And let me tell you, it'll be worth it when I earn that Pulitzer Prize for Best Inner Monologue. So I guess this card is basically saying to try and find the good and the bad in your life. No matter how bad something is, it's a part of your journey. It's a part of your story. Let's do another one. Okay, just a random card. Stuck behind this card. Oh, almost dropped all those. Okay. A feeling of self-love, the peachy kind. I love myself because I understand myself. I love myself as the most committed partner I will ever have. I show myself love in any way that I can, and when I screw up, I remember to be sweet and gentle with myself. If not, I'm gonna make myself sleep on the couch. Got that self. Basically, love yourself. Even when you mess up, be gentle with yourself. Those were cute.